So I'm Austin. I am a fifth year doctoral student in clinical psychology. So I researched the link between parent-child separation and both parent and child health risk behaviors. Because I'm interested in parent-child separation, I was particularly interested in one context where it occurs pretty frequently, which is when children are maltreated through abuse or neglect. And so I'll be using a publicly available sample of adolescents who've been exposed to maltreatment to look at whether placement outside of the home, so placement in foster care or with relatives, actually increases their risk for things like substance use and sexual risk behavior above and beyond what it would have been already. That window of time, once they're removed from the home, could actually be a really important target for intervention. So let's say an adolescent is removed from the home. We're looking at sort of what mechanisms might underlie the effect of out-of-home placement on later health risk behavior. And if we're able to do that, then we can sort of see what are some things that we can target for that population. It may be increases in depression or anxiety, perhaps relationships with parents, things like that, so that we can prevent those increases in health risk behavior.